In 2010, a highly advanced computer virus called Stuxnet was unleashed on a uranium enrichment facility in the Middle East. The destructive malware caused centrifuges to spin out of control until they tore themselves apart. The destruction was hidden from plant personnel by forging fake production data that was sent to the operators, making it appear as if everything was operating as expected. It is believed this malware was developed through a joint effort between two nations. Stuxnet was the first malware ever created that directly targeted industrial control systems, making it the first in a new breed of malware. Since Stuxnet, additional ICS malware strains have surfaced that could unleash devastating effects on society. Learn more at realpars.com.